Hi, today we're gonna make whole wheat bread. You're gonna need 1 teaspoon of yeast, 1 teaspoon of sugar, and some water. You're gonna mix it and let it rise. And then you're gonna grab 500 grams of whole wheat flour, 500 grams of all-purpose flour. You're gonna add yeast, 1 tablespoon of sugar, 1 teaspoon of salt, 4 tablespoons of olive oil, and more or less 1/2 liter of warm water. It could be more or less, depends on the flour. You have to make a smooth dough and you let it rise. Once it rose, you take it out, you knead it a little bit, and you just form little circles, like little buns, and you can put them in a baking pan or the air fryer pan or a kitchen pan. It has to be a thick kitchen pan, and you let it rise. Once it rose, you take it. If you use it for the oven, you're gonna put it in a 180 degree oven for more or less 15, 20 minutes. The same for the air fryer. And if you put it on top of the kitchen stove, you're gonna more or less 15, 20 minutes, low heat, and cover it. My favorite option was the one on the kitchen stove because it's really crunchy on the bottom, but the air fryer is moister.